holding this with my knees. We're gonna hurry. Okay, so we're gonna untie what knot we have in here and see how hard that is to push through already. So for the bowline, you want to flip a loop up underneath. See how it's coming underneath the line there? And then you're going to pass this line up over. You're going to go back underneath and around and then back up through. And then that's your bowline knot.